alignments can provide a consistent stream of revenue for your DIFM customers. To do it right, they'll need equipment that will help them get the job done quickly, safely, and efficiently. Alignment boils down to one thing: where the wheels are in relation to the vehicle's center line. Naturally, your customer needs equipment that will help them make that analysis as quickly and easily as possible. When choosing the right alignment system, there are a couple things they should keep in mind. The first consideration is the space that's available in the shop. Some alignment systems may require a fully dedicated bay to incorporate a tower and target system. Aligners that require a tower or goalpost need extra long bays. In some shops, the length required to handle the setup could be longer than the bay itself, requiring the owner to extend the shop or remove loading ramps to close the bay door. On the other side of the spectrum, more modular units allow for the machine to be moved out of the bay when not in use. Each alignment lift can be equipped with mounts for cameras, allowing one aligner to service multiple bays. The second consideration is the type of wheels being serviced. Knowing the typical tire size the shop plans to service will determine what size and features are needed in an aligner. Certain vehicles have more specific tolerances when it comes to alignment. Luxury and exotic sports cars, for example, require more precise adjustments than a standard passenger sedan. The third consideration is the rolling compensation requirements. When a technician is required to roll the vehicle forward or push backward to help with calibration and measuring, it's called rollback, roundout, or rolling compensation. Rollback rollout can be a time-consuming process, sometimes requiring more than one person to do it or enough space to roll. Systems utilizing effective target clamping and advanced measuring heads don't require a rolling compensation. A few other things your DIFM customers should look at in the selection process are the software and the setup. Having a system with an intuitive user interface can make a big difference in the shop's productivity. Easy-to-use programs with photos and step-by-step directions will make learning the equipment easier and more likely to be used by the shop's technicians. And the accuracy of the aligner is only as good as the setup. Quick and easy target setups like a three-point system and spring-loaded tire clamps make setup and reading easy and more efficient. I'm Josh Cable. Thanks for watching.